The activity was held to celebrate the work of agricultural cooperatives, and St. Lucia's agriculture minister used the occasion to voice some concerns.
Over the last few years, and in 2010, from 2010, our food import bill has been over 350 million EC dollars. Samwe kadoula se, nou ka depense 350 million dollars pou gen manje sorti l'autre pays. 350 million. We know that many of the foods that we import help to contribute to many of the illnesses that we suffer from. This situation calls for action at the national level.
Mr. Jebapti says his ministry will play a major role in addressing the issues as it vigorously tries to tackle matters of food and nutrition. The ceremony also heard from Deputy Prime Minister Philip J. Pierre.
I see people who want to advance themselves. I see people who want to promote the business that they are in. And I can assure you that the government of St. Lucia, as Ms. Nkafrin says, will promote the issue, will promote the cooperative ventures in St. Lucia. And that is why the Ministry of Agriculture has employed a special officer, a special consultant to deal with cooperatives. We have to move it up the value chain.
The Deputy Prime Minister says persons need to start buying local and stop complaining about VAT. The activity was held under the theme, Agricultural Cooperatives, Key to Feeding the World. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.